What is up, guys? We are back for another video. We are here with my girl, Zyra. You know how much I like her. I'm very much interested to see how she was going to play out at the start of it. Supports could be a super hard carry, and in this game it was absolutely insane. We had definitely a very slow to mid game, but once we really started getting those items going into our anti-tank, I did start with the new Luden's champion, whatever it is, and then I went into Leandri's, and then of course grabbed my squirt shoes, and then I grabbed the new Malindin's. That was crazy good. Holy cow, I was with it. But then rune set. Want to run Arcane Comet into Mana Flow Band, Transcendent Scourge, Ravidance Hunter, Taste of Blood. That has not changed at all. But if we look at the grass, we lead the team with a 42,000 damage game. Absolutely nuts. Not even gonna lie though, my jungle in this near the last like a couple objectives clutched up huge with these smites for us. I couldn't even believe it. Objective wise, we did not too bad. Oh, you know, I wasn't really in there. Magic damage, yeah, 14,000. Holy, absolutely nuts. Ending the game with a 6-7 and 16, taking the S. We'll take that all day, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the video. And like always, like, subscribe, comment, and hit that like. Let's go. I'm a support, right? Why does that not give you recommend at the start? That's wild. Alright, what do we go into? Do we go into ultimate power burst damage with her? Like, I'm gonna go probably burst damage. I think that makes the most sense. With the T-Bend is E?
Minions have spawned.
Oh, would be our lane two. But yeah, gold quest charges, bro. Supposed to be mad busted, making the support possible hard carry. Not sure. But if anything, I hard carry with my Zyra, so let's get it, baby. But yeah, the build's gonna change. I think I'm gonna go into the Luden. What's it called? I want the burst damage. Even though this is so saucy. Chance with the ultimate burns on the ground between them with the 61 odds. It's hard. But yeah, also very interested to see how we play on the bot here, because jungle's gonna be camping us hard, huh? Oh. 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 Just gonna keep him back. Oh. Get that charge, baby. We got that charge, baby. We get gold for it. And our Matsuko gets gold. I love it. Oh, it's so nice. I love it already. Holy! Wait, is my vein there the whole time? Hello? Hello? Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go on the bridge, get a short charge. I'm just like not super familiar with all my all the new items for the mages as much. I've been looking at like top lane tanky bursty damage, you know. Not how you want to start. Got caught in the kind of the gap in the wave there, unfortunately. Yona saw that, jumped on it. Get a trade there, but they do technically get a 2-for-1 there, so. Sailing in that? Oh.
So much more to see.
Okay, we still got that gold quest, so we get get those what's it called? Get them wards, baby. Didn't do that much damage there. Uh-oh. You know, damage over time doesn't actually sound half bad. We can go into both of them. I keep thinking, mythics are gone. We can run both of it. And then that mana mean too? We could use it. Or mana, what is that? That's not a mana mean, sorry. Archangel staff. Wanna be poking. Nice, nice. Good poke. Good poke. Kane's here. Just gonna kind of gatekeep him out. Let's get back on the farm. Let's go. Oh, actually, you could be maxing out her Q over her E if you really want. It's totally up to you. Grab them wards, baby!
An ally has been slain.
Ooh, hello. Cho'Gath. Interesting. I versed one today. Hey, he was nasty. I kind of messed up my Olaf fights with him and really fell out, man. Like, hard. Sucked. That's yikes. You mean to do that? Where's the ADC?
An ally has been slain. A promise. An enemy has been slain.
Did he disconnect? Oh my god.
Just a harmless flower.
It hits. Nice charge. Oh, they got the burn. Let's go. Let's go. Kane, you poor guy. You gotta be so careful. So careful when you're versus the Zyra and you go in for that. I'm sorry, I had a charge. I had a charge, bro. Don't get mad. Okay, let's reset. Yeah, we knocked that Kane back. That's huge. Oh. Oh no! I didn't mean to. Oh no! No, the middle had such a good roam there. Ah! Oh, it's still here for the anti tank. An enemy has been slain. We'll see how the game goes. Yeah, good roam. Dang. Wait, what? Yo, that's dope. I'm with it.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
Oh, I should have read that one. Destroyed. Wall him off. Go fight with the team. Guys, hit that! Hit that game! Holy! Thank you. Wait. She couldn't finish the Leona? Okay, we need the anti-tank. Holy, she couldn't finish the Leona! What in the world? I can't believe that. Just a harmless flower. What? Hit him, go hit him! Yes! We gotta clean up. We gotta clean this up. We're playing pretty brutal. I need to take this in my own hands and you stop thinking that the team's gonna be there. My goodness. Yeah, way too much. We're not winning team fights and we need to start.
Things aren't always what they seem. Ugh!
I can't finish the freaking guys that I keep getting super low. They want to start. No! Again on the left, out to dry. And what a, okay, at least try to get out. Yeah. Oh. No, we just gotta clean up, man. Like, why are we taking fights right now? We're clearly not winning them. I tell you, Kane, like, every single time I've seen a Kane, it's just like, holy. We're on Soul Point. Go for Soul Dragon. You can see me. Get the cane. Many surprises. You gotta get the cane.
Wait until my
go. Oh, we got a kill in there! No! Oh, I literally can't catch a break! We need Zonias, man. Man, we could have maybe just stayed in, like, the wind and then tried to dodge out his ults. Team fighting again. Oh my goodness, let's go. I don't know what Kane is. I can't take it now, guys. Oh my gosh. Woo! W over the wall! Let's go! Let's go! I love you! Let's go! What a homie! I thought I was dead. Alright, we're gonna go for Zonya's. Dragon, we need the soul point, dude. Holy. I swear, if I see him come and like take me out. Make sure that's a kill. What is he running that is doing that? Holy. Back up.
An ally has been slain.
I live. Oh my goodness. Run, 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 run. Oh, let's go.
An ally has been slain.
Run!
Shut down.
Woo! I'm here to take over. Play smart, play smart. Big damage, big damage, big damage. I'm resetting. Drake is up in 23 seconds. Play for the soul. Play for the soul, Zarigan. Play for the soul, Zarigan. Soul Dragon. Soul Dragon. Soul Dragon. That's a Cloud Drake too. Cloud Drake's the highest WR in the game. It's crazy. That movement speed, lethal. I'm here. Who else is here? We got three. Oh my goodness, I have four. Let's go! Run out, run, 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 be careful, be careful, be careful. Oh, heck no! No, no, no. Alright, I'm backing off. I'm backing off. No, I'm not! I'm coming back! No, I should have backed off! Ooh, I got a kill still! Plant, what are you doing? Why aren't you helping me? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna go into this one. I think it's gonna be mad nasty. Let's go! Dude. Jax, his last two objective fights, as much as he's a 5'10 and 6, has been absolutely out of this world. We have Zonyets too now. Things aren't always what they seem. We're looking for the end. We are looking for the end. Man, games go so dang long now. Go! I'm out. Okay, we're out of here. We need 100 more gold. We'll grab it from here. Now we're going in for the Baron take. We're going for the end game, baby. I'm hauling. Oh, we take it. Getting mad at this is. We're going for the. So much damage. There's nothing you can do to stop us. Bye! Let's go, baby! Get that dog! Guys, if you like that video, like always, and like, subscribe, comment, man, Zyra's feeling real good. Until the next one, peace.